We're good. That only really matters for arms together. Okay. That only matters in boss rush mode. When you're playing boss rush mode, you gotta pay attention, because it'll get you. Sure. Okay. I'll avoid conflict if we have to, if we can. Okay. Don't get greedy. Two shots. Low profiles, we like those. A little higher than I want, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah. Get the money! Oh. Oh, I love how I shot that guy, and I have no idea how I did that. With the way the clipping works in this game. Okay. Bat gets the knives, good. Oh, Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, that scared the bejesus out of me. Okay. I can't go this way, but I can if I use Hachi here. Break those down, right? And then we do our crazy jumping abilities, right? Can we do that? No, maybe, maybe not. I can't do it again. Okay. Well, we are going this way. Oh, I gotta throw daggers for that guy. Oh, easy there, fella. Of course. Oh. Okay. Aha, son. Aha. That's fine. We will not go for that weapon energy. So I can get that guy from a distance. Oh! Oh yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Okay. Unbelievable. The first hit Zangetsu takes, he falls into a pit. The knockback is real, man. Okay. Okay, no, we're good. We are okay. We got this with old Robert here. We'll just take it low and slow, right? No more weapon energy. You know, I really would love another checkpoint right now, because that would be grand. Lovely. Aw, see? Unreal. The split second I forget. It's all it takes. There's a split second to forget what kind of attacks they have. Ugh, Jesus. Okay. Don't forget, the gold dragon shovel looking heads do two things. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Okay. I just would love to have a dash. Okay. Huh? This dash will be okay. Gotta spice up your food somehow. Okay. Like, how did I hit this dude? Like, did I have like the most pixel perfect shot or something? Like, because clearly, oh wow, oh. Oh, we got light gun tech. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna try not to attack. Strats.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Well.
Useful. Work. That'll work too. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore you, because you're nobody special. Get out of here. You can go away now. Yeah, just completely useless. Ugh. This is what happens when you get too greedy in this game. It humbles you. It's like, I should have known that was way too close to try to take that shot. But I went for it anyway. Keep punching. When in doubt, punch it out. Okay. Alright, so with Robert out of the picture. This is fine. No energy left. But we got points, though. Get the points. You know we gotta get those points. Come on, now. Okay, alright. Fine, we're just gonna tank that, because we didn't have a better choice there, and there's my checkpoint. I was that close to a checkpoint. But I got some decent lives, though, so, you know, this is gonna be okay. This is gonna be alright. So, easy, boys, easy. Oh no. Like, it's levels messing with my eyeballs. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh my word, I almost died right there. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh jeez.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not worth it. I don't like these dragon things. They really upset me. Worth it. Anything good? No. Wait, which one of you fuckers are gonna move first? No? Nobody? It's like, I knew... One of you jerkwads was gonna do something I didn't like. I just knew it. From way downtown, count it. Oh. Okay, whatever. No. See. Those two right there were pointless hits. They really... Oh, what? Even... Okay, you know what? Just, unbelievable. Oh, okay, well. Even better. Now I don't care. We'll start right here. We'll regroup ourselves, right? And, they give me that power up 3 times in a row? Oh. Okay, well, we'll just keep walking. Keep walking. Man, we'll just whip him out of bounds. Why not? Okay. Oh, just kidding. Nope. Oh, what? Okay, okay. I don't know how much health that was, but it wasn't very much, I'm sure. Okay, this one's a down. Ugh. I did say, however, I didn't care, because got the checkpoint. That's, at its core, all that really matters. That's all that matters. Okay, I need... I don't really need that, but... Okay, it's fine. Sure, why not? Okay, I need the power up here for Zagetsu. Got it. Just gotta do a little memorization there. That's all. It's like a dance, you just gotta remember the patterns. Yep. There you go. That's fine. We'll hold that. No. All right, as I run out of weapon energy. Okay. So we gotta go this way. Do I have to take the leap of faith now? Is that what's going on here? I guess so. Oh. Never mind. Okay. One up. Okay. We made it to the important part, y'all. The ever so lovely boss loop one up. So basically, getting to this point, you always get a one up there. Does that chair look familiar to you at all? No? Okay. It does. It's the bench seat that Miriam uses in Ritual of the Night when she saves her game. Okay. Alright. Platform. Zungetsu, if you please, good sir. Oh, we have to hit the eyeballs first. That's right, I forgot. Okay. This isn't working. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, no. Yeah, I messed up there. I messed up quite a bit. Three eyeballs down. Oops. Okay. Alright, well, like I said, this is it. This is the end. My only friend, the end. Yeah, I said it. Okay. Alright, let's start the show. Okay, two down, four to go. Okay, well, obviously this is going to be a little rough. But since our checkpoint's right there, Lovely. Well, that's not going to do me any... Actually, you know what? I stand corrected. That actually might do me some good here. Okay, so we're going to do this counterclockwise. I think that would be best. Okay. There. Let's get the party started. Here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Yep, okay. Okay. Fine, we'll take that. Yeah, if I can place this in a decent place. Okay, no, we're good, right? Well, he's in decent health. Oh no. Okay, now we're in a little bit of trouble. Oh no. Oh, that's a safe strategy. Why didn't I think of this earlier? Probably because it's really not as safe as it looks. Oh. Goodness gracious. Okay. Well, at least I got a Hachi strategy for the next life, and as you can tell, as I mentioned earlier, for some reason, they know this boss fight's going to be difficult, but they want to keep you from giving up at the very end. So every life, a one-up, will be there for you. It's a nice touch, you guys. It's a nice touch. Okay. Oh. Okay, you know what, you guys? Oh yeah, this is a very sloppy run at it. I was doing much better last time. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be a tough one. Gonna be a tough one. Like, oh, you think you're so funny. Okay. You got your boss time thought process going here. Okay, good. We are in the zone. So much for the zone. We lost it just that quickly. Can't give up. Okay. Well, like, give me your best Alex impersonation and just home run stomp it all day long. Home run stomp it. Okay, there we go. We got this. We'll start over here this time. Apparently. Oh. Oh no. Okay, no, we're doing okay. Go, Hachi, you can do it. Just keep chomping at him, Zangetsu. We in there. This is over. Oh no, not like this. Oh my god. I could have sworn I was about to lose it right there. Clave that fool in half! By the power of the moon, I destroy you! Ha ha! We did it. Castle crumbles and we all succeeded. They had felled the hordes of demons and succeeded in rescuing Dominique. As the group stood together at daybreak, they glistened like stars reflected on a lake. Before beginning their journey home, they took a well-earned moment of respite. However, at that moment, Doggo
Dominique noticed a strange light emanating from the moon. Is there a part three? Dun dun dun.
We did it. Yes, we made it. We did it. Oh man. Well, thank you for watching. This has been Bloodstained Curse of the Moon 2, Episode 2. As usual, we're going to let the credits rock just because we can. And yeah, I'm going to let the credits do its thing. I'll be right back. No. Thank you for playing. Thank you. Thank you for creating. Ah, man, that was a struggle. Oh, there's more credits. Okay. Just kidding. It's just the logo for Inti Creates. Oh, man. End credit scene. So that's the situation? And be like, yeah, shit's been crazy since you've been gone, girl. This is a lot to take in. You say the moon's army is invading? Unfortunately, that's the truth of it. The demons seize control and are using them as pawns in their mission, or invasion. Same difference. No matter. I will cut them down. Because, you know, he's like, I'm Zangetsu. I cut everything. I think Zangetsu literally translates to clave the moon, I think, legitimately. Somebody quote me on that. Look it up. Put it somewhere. You don't stand a chance. The moon's army is too far large. Too far large. The moon's army is far too large. Darkness. Sadness. Campfire. To have any hope of victory, we would need to travel to the moon itself and defeat the sovereign. Travel to the moon? What folly. Continue polish his rifle. Me wanna cut stuff. Fire goes out. What a sad sight for these old eyes! Sup, bitches? We're here. To be continued in the final episode. Alfred deserved such dramatic entry. No. But he could make a good movie, though, I think. Someone has to explain how he became the butler and everything. Secrets. Spoilers. Something. In any event, thank you for watching. And I say to you, we'll see you tomorrow, next week, or maybe sometime after that. Who knows? Until then, stay safe, take care, bye-bye.